Hi children, welcome to our EVS class. In the previous class we learn about different occupations of people. Different occupations of people. The lesson name is people who help us. Today we are going to learn about these topics. Family at work, working children and rest and leisure are important. Today we are going to learn about these topics. Before that I will ask few questions. Who grows the fields? Who grows the fields? Who? A farmer. A farmer grows the fields, grains. Who mends shoes? Who mends shoes? A cobbler. Who? A cobbler. Who stitches clothes? A tailor. Okay. Who delivers letters? Who delivers letters? A postman. Who repairs cars and scooters? A mechanic. A mechanic. Who wrote stories? Writers. Okay, let's go to the topic. See the heading, family at work. In this lesson we are going to learn some topics. The first topic is family at work. Family at work means not only the persons who help you in your family, also so many people going to work. A family is the smallest unit of the society. What is the family first? Parents and children live together in the same house, that is called a family. Like that family, the groups of they will make of a group of unit. Members of a family live together and work together. In your family, your father, mother, brother, each and everyone do work. You all live together and do work together. See here, this is a beautiful family. In this family, father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, children. See how beautiful it is. In most Indian families, the mother cook food while the father goes to work and earn to support the family. See, the mother is cooking food, father goes to work. In our India, most of the mothers cooking food. They used to go to kitchen and cook food for the family. Father has to goes to work and outside he has give money to family and support the family. This is our family structure. Mother cooks food, father went outside to earn money. Nowadays mothers also working outside. See, grandparents often help by teaching grandchildren. Grandparents often help by teaching grandchildren. They spend their time reading books and newspapers and in prayers, etc. See, the grandfather is teaching both children. What grandfather they do? They will teach you what is good, what is bad, what we should do, what we should not do in that way. Not only that, they spend their time reading books like Mahabharatam, Bhagavatam, Ramayanam, like this, and read newspapers and prayers. They went to temples and go and do prayer. In this way, they spend their time. See, children also help their parents by laying the dining table, keeping the room neat and orderly, and watering the plants. See the boy, what the boy is doing? This boy is cleaning the dining table. If you have the dining table in your house, what you will do? You will keep the chairs in proper order, plates, pour some water in the glasses, like this. You will do your work. If you have a garden, you have to do watering the plants. Like this, in our family, work to each other. Each and every person help each other and work together. Okay? You also try to do some works in your house, cleaning, gardening, like this. Okay, let's see the second topic. What is the second topic? Working children. Working children, who are they? The children who work outside, they call working children. It is a common sight to see some children working in restaurant, factories and houses. They generally belong to poor families and go out of their homes to earn money in order to help their parents. You can see some children work in the restaurants and factories by cleaning glasses, plates, by serving the food items. Some children go to factory shop to earn money. See the boy, what this boy is doing? This boy is serving water bottles. This boy is cleaning the dining table in restaurant. See, they generally belong to poor people and go out of their homes to earn money in order to help their parents. Those children belong to the family which are in poor condition. Their families are very poor, so they have to earn money, otherwise they won't live. If they don't work in outside, they don't have food. In this reason, they work outside. Most of the working children are unable to go to school. Some of them attend evening schools. They want to go to school. Why? Because they have got this working place. They are going to their working places. So where they don't have time to study. Such people, if they are interested in studies, they will go to school in the evening time. They will go to school in evening time. They will attend the evening schools. Some of the school working in evening time and night times also. It is useful for this type of children. Working children are made to work very hard for longer hours and are paid very little and often treated badly. They are going to a long distance for working, earning money to pay, but they paid little money only. They have to spend lot of time in the working, morning to evening they work in their places, but they get some money only and treated badly also. They don't give any type of respect. See, the government has made child labor a punishable offense. By seeing all this, the government has banned the child labor. Who child labor? These people are called child labor, who are working outside without studies. They want to earn money only. They are called child labor. The government will punish these owners who kept these children. The government will punish the owners. See, three children are here. They are making parts. See the sentence. Children should be educated as they are tomorrow's citizens. You can listen this sentence at any time. Now the children are the tomorrow's citizens. So we should educate them. We should encourage working children to go to school. We should explain the importance of education to their families. In this age, the children should go to school only. They should not go for working. We have to encourage them to go to school. But the families are not refused to go to school. In that time, we should encourage the family. We can educate their parents. We should give awareness to the family about the studies. Okay, like this, we have to educate the families also. Let's see the another topic. What is the other topic? Rest and leisure are important. What is the topic name? Rest and leisure are important. Now, elders spend the day working and the children spend almost half their day studying in school. No one can work all the time. We all need rest and some time to enjoy and refresh ourselves. Not only studies, work, we should also require rest. Those are important in our life. Most of the day the parents what will do? They went to office, their working places. What the children do? The children went to school, they learn in that place. So we should not work every time, all the time we should. So we should take rest. We should give rest our body also. Then only we can feel active. We can do other work easily. Different people do different things to relax themselves, like listening to music, playing, reading, gardening, painting, watching television, etc. Different people do different activities to relax themselves. All the children are sitting near the television. They are watching the TV program. Someone is watering the plants. This boy is listening the music. This boy is painting pictures. By this way, some of the people relax. Very often families go for a picnic, a movie, or on a holiday trip. Even some families have to plan to go outside, picnic, tour, holiday, summer holidays, like this. They went to outside, they relax in that place. Okay, have you understood this lesson? Okay, now I will ask a few questions. Okay, see the questions. What is an occupation? What is an occupation? The work that a person does to earn money is called an occupation. Say along with me. What is an occupation? The work that a person does to earn money is called an occupation. Okay. Are rest and leisure essential for good health? Why? Now only we discuss about this question. Rest and leisure are important to refresh a tired body and mind. Rest and leisure are important to refresh a tired body and mind. Third question. Why do some children need to work? Children who belong to poor families often need to work to earn money to help their parents. Okay? See the tick, the correct option. A plumber or policeman repair a leaking tap. Which one is correct? A plumber or policeman who repair the leaky taps? Yes, a plumber. Next. A chemist or stationer sells pens and copies. Who sells pens and copies? Chemist or stationer? Stationer. A dancer or doctor entertainers. A dancer or doctor. Who entertains us? Yes, a dancer. Next. A postman or lawyer delivers letters. Who delivers letters? Postman or lawyer? Yes, postman. Okay, children, you have to practice these questions and blanks. Thank you.